Okay, so here we are, two legs down, eight to go. About 25% of the mileage is done. And at this stop, we wanted to think about worthiness. And if you don't think you're worthy of a good marriage, you won't have one. If you don't think you're worthy of a great job or a great family, you won't have those things. And there's one thing runners wants every veteran now. So we believe you're worthy of all those things. We believe you're worthy of a great life. We'll see you at the end.